But my husband and I are trying to enjoy a romantic dinner. It's our anniversary.
18 years.
Dexter, come.
Send me up, Chester.
Mr. Graydon?
Oh, hello, John. What?
Strong coffee.
Not strong enough. Could not never be strong enough.
I'm not like that. Double negative. Oh, Mr. Green, what's happened to you?
Miss Zunia.
Miss Dorothy? How very strange.
Billy. Billy.
I was going to, but...
Sam.
Well, spin leader. Go on, Mr. Green.
I once went to the hotel, Priscilla, to call me Miss Dorothy. And the lady at the front desk...
Mrs. Mears.
Said she had checked out. No notes, no forwarding the trip. John, where is he?
I don't know.
Something's very wrong.
You suspect our place, then?
When did you last see her? At the Priscilla?
I knocked on the door, but the Lantards figured she was napping.
It was kidnapping, I'd say.
Not if I can help it. I'm calling the police!
Steady, boy. Anything that might arouse Mrs. Mears' suspicion could mean an answer, Miss Dorothy.
He's right. What we need is a temporary weapon. Someone willing to put herself at risk of harm's way.
I get it. Take the baby to a sleeping beauty and lead us to Miss Dorothy.
Bingo! I do it myself, but... And she knows me.
And she's unlikely to forget the cane I raised while she was gone.
Great, and no offense, but I don't think either of us would pass for a new girl.
I like how the background of both of us had a conversation.